Another land drilling rig. It's okay. I won't hurt you. Hey, you're going to be okay. Easy does it. There you go.
Keep up.
Got you. fruit needs time to ripen.
Did you know the people of the Clouded Forest concealed their faces behind masks?
The Kamet Tire are stranger for every new thing I hear about them. How do you tell who you are speaking to if everyone dons a mask?
Exactly. It must be too easy to share gossip with the wrong person.
Some kind of a totem? It looks familiar somehow. Rinella, I found something. I think it's a totem. Old. The colors and weaving are a bit worn, but it looks sodden though.
Another of our people's totems. Noah has also seen one.
Another? So there's even more out here.
There has to be. Noah also saw painted symbols near the totem. Is there something like that near yours? He wondered if the symbols meant for him to look in a specific direction, as though showing the way.
And did he see anything? I'd like to try. Maybe I can find the right perspective. It's looking up at the giant archway. A solid, towering rock formation. And yet, I feel... I feel... warmth? I wonder... how many of our people have traveled under those stone arches? Was it a meeting place for friends? Maybe? It's strangely inviting. Even after probably generations, it still stands. It's almost like it's telling me, welcome home. It's okay. I won't hurt you. Hey, you're going to be okay. Go on. You're free. This must be it. Priya, I found some drawings.
Oh yeah? Plans for something?
No, more like illustrations. They seem to tell a story.
No way! A comic? Out in Pandora?
I think that RDA botanist was drawing them.
A lot of fish here, but my skills fail me today. Perhaps you will do a better job with your bow. Or do you prefer to spear?
There's a tower. Some kind of pump, I think. And some tanks.
I know this one. Pump Jack. It's a funny name.
What it's doing to Pandora isn't very funny, though.
Oh yeah, the oil. So if you close the valves on the tanks, you'll damage the cooling system. Then you can go for the tower.
Thank you. I see a dredging machine sucking things up from the lake bed. It's really messy.
Hope you brought boots. But let me look at the plans.
Can't wait. Got him.
It is beautiful, daughter. Is it not?
All of our home is beautiful, including this place. What drew you here, before the Sky Peoples corrupted it?
The worries I carry with me, they cannot follow me here. In this place, I can find peace, quiet, balance.
Then it is good it is yours again, Mother.
Sarentu, the Sky People's filth chokes this place no more. It is your doing, yes?
Just trying to help.
No need to be humble, my friend. My mother has her old spot back thanks to you.
I do not claim this place for myself, Efilu. While I am eager to see the toppling of even more Sky People's towers, you and our new friend here could do well to seek calm in between. This is a good spot to find balance, to reflect on what we are all fighting. It is ours again.
How does this place work anyway?
I would quiet myself here, and then release my frustrations to the winds. When I felt the lightness in my heart, it meant those sorrows were dispelled into dust. We all deserve a simple reprieve. To center ourselves. You, our Sarentu friend, you should try.
Well, it is certainly beautiful here again. Is this not near the old cave? The one where you taught me to fish?
This land. This beauty drawn in so many shapes and forms. Such incredible wonders all around. They need to be protected. This is something the Sarentu wanted everybody to remember. This place. It's so inviting. Almost urging to sit. To take in this view. Remember every line of it. Inscribe it to memory. Like there's a tale that awaits to be told. Is this how Sarentu find their stories? There must be more spots like this. And more stories to tell.
When we realized we had brought our biosphere to the brink of extinction, we started looking for a way out. We got lucky. Found one among the stars, far above in the sky. But we brought our problem with us. Because humans, with all our tech and industry, still rely on delicate ecosystems as much as the Na'vi do. The key word here is delicate. It doesn't take much to tip them over. On Earth, by the time we realized the importance of surface marine biomes, that they were invisible keystones of the marine ecosystem, it was already too late. With that one link missing, entire food chains started to crumble. Hundreds of thousands of species were lost in mere years. It was the beginning of the end. Depletion of natural resources, groundwater, air pollution, ecological collapse. These are not yet widespread on Pandora, but it is just a matter of time before we start seeing similar effects.